Hey guys, Vince Del Monte here, and I know it's been a little while since I've posted a video. I'm about to upload a video for all my business friends, all my entrepreneurs who want to take their online business to the next level of success and profits. All right, this is a talk that I recently gave in Las Vegas to over 800 men and women at the M Hotel, and this was Ryan Levesque's ASK live event. For those who don't know who Ryan Levesque is, he is one of the top internet marketers in the industry. He wrote a book called Ask, an Absolute Game Changer. And in this short talk, I am going to show you guys my business model and how I transitioned from a $47 fitness brand to a $18,000 business coach brand. I now help people do what I have done the last 10 years, build a successful and profitable online business in the face of competition so that not only will you compete, but you will crush the competition if you watch this video all the way to the end. All right, enjoy every single minute of it. And at the end of the presentation, I'm gonna come back on here and I'm gonna make an invitation to an opportunity for me to help you get to the next level of success with your online business. Whether you're a beginner and trying to make their first five figures, or you're trying to break the six figure barrier, or you're trying to go to seven figures, I can help you. I have been there for over 7 years, and I am looking to help more guys crush 2018 or whatever year we're in when you're watching this. All right, enjoy the presentation, and I'll see you at the end of the video.
All right, so power pack session, as I mentioned to you, we got our second speaker of this session. This gentleman has a best-selling muscle building book that he wrote called No Nonsense Muscle Building. He has over 1 million Facebook fans. He has over 340,000 YouTube subscribers. And he has a seven-figure online fitness business in a super competitive space that he's run for the last 7 years. And what I love about this next story is his ASK method funnel was actually birthed right here in Las Vegas 3 years ago. I was hosting an event, a small group mastermind, and it was in the back of a Mexican restaurant where we were having fajitas, and he said, "What should I do for my ASK method funnel?" We had a deep and long conversation, and we came up with what I thought was an amazingly powerful hook. And I said, "You got to do this thing. It is going to be a home run winner." And what's so cool is now, 3 years later, this guy has the results. He took action on what he took away from that event, and 3 years later, he has a monster ASK method funnel. So I share that story to inspire you that you can take something away from this event, and when you take action on it, you'll see the type of results that you can get. So this gentleman is going to show you his quiz funnel that have been phenomenal for his growth and brand. I would love to welcome to the stage now, Mr. Vince Del Monte!
Good. That's it, man. Thank you, man. Thank you, man. Wow. That was a song I came out to when I got married. It doesn't get old. So, today we are going to learn how to maximize your money. Anybody interested in that? There's a couple things you guys need to maximize your money. One, you need to become a better leader. Two, you need to think bigger. Three, you need clarity of vision. And four, you need clarity of path. So we're going to look at how I went from a $47 fitness brand to an $18,000 online business brand. And it accelerated to that second number with the quiz. A leader knows the way and shows the way. And what has emerged recently with my business is who my avatar is. Does anybody here know who they actually want to sell to? Who's the ultimate person they want to sell to? I have struggled to answer this question for like almost 10 years. This is the hardest question. And I always knew that I wanted to sell fitness information products. I wanted to help skinny guys build muscle. That was my passion. That was my credibility. However, I knew I wasn't going to do this forever. What I ultimately wanted to do was help men maximize the 5 M's of manhood, which has taken me 10 years to get to, which is what I'm now talking about. And the 5 M's of manhood are money, muscle, mindset, marriage, and mission. So I know what men actually want. They don't just want muscle. They want what the muscle can do for them. And it's these other things. So this is why I put that slide up there. A leader knows the way and shows the way. So everything I'm doing in my business, everything I'm doing in my brand is leading men to seeing that, hey, you can take this thing you're doing in the gym and you can take it to somewhere else where you actually want to go. Does that make sense? So who's Vince Del Monte? I'd like to give you guys some context. So Vince is a Christian. I grew up in a Christian home. My father's a pastor. So if it feels like I'm preaching to you, it probably is because I am. That's the pastor's son in me. I'm a father. I'm a husband. I'm a fitness coach, an author. I'm an entrepreneur. And I'm recently online business coach. It's cool how people start to seek you out when you start doing something of significance with your fitness brand or whatever brand you have. I never intended to be an online business coach, but when you are sustainable and you create something that has been around, people start asking questions. So that's why I said right at the start of this, you've got to start thinking bigger, because what you're trying to do right now can lead somewhere much bigger than you might be thinking right now. You'll all have this opportunity. This is my BMW. How many people have a BMW, a beautiful, marvelous wife? All right, we've been married 7 years. It's been the best 7 years of her life. This is my legacy. The reason I always show my kids when I speak is because there's so many business owners who are kicking their families to the curb at the expense of trying to build their success. And that's not acceptable. All right, there's no reason you can't build a successful business without having boundaries within your family. So I always show them, I always share this because it grounds me. It quickly reminds me that my values are different than other people's values. And if I screw this up, all the money in the world I make, it means nothing, all right? So this is my ultimate legacy, and we all got to get clear on why we're making these quiz funnels, all right? They're to serve these guys and to produce generational wealth for my family. These are my students. These are the guys who I've helped. These are the people that buy my fitness products. This is my first real book that just came out. I'm very proud of this because I always said I was going to write a book. This is my home. The only reason I share this is because there's a lot of pretenders out there. Has anybody ever met a pretender? All right, I come here to learn from Ryan because he's the real deal. All right, Ryan is the real deal, and I think it's very important for us to learn from people that actually have money in their bank account. Revenue fuels your ego, but profits fuel your family. How many people are here to fuel their ego? How many people are here to fuel their family? Right, so we gotta get clear on that. We gotta get clear on why we're doing this. These are my mastermind students. So these are the guys that have said to me, hey, Vince, I want to learn from you. And now I'm helping these guys reach more people. So as you become successful with your own brands, you guys will have the opportunity to have your own mastermind. I'm serious. A lot of you guys in this room could sell a $10,000 mastermind, a $15,000, a $20,000, a $30,000 mastermind as you become more successful and you make this work. There's a lot of light at the end of the tunnel. And it all started with Skinny Vinny. I like to bring this back to when I was 17 years old. And what I'm about to show you is a video from the early days of me just starting on YouTube with zero guidance, not knowing what to do, just putting myself out there and only beating the competition because I was relentless. And you guys are gonna see a little clip. It's embarrassing to watch, but this is a YouTube video. And this is kind of just to give you a feel for what it was like many, many years ago. It's very short. Not this part. This part's actually not bad.
Hi, it's Vince Del Monte from Your Six Pack Quest. Welcome to another video coaching lesson. Today we're going to be talking about the truth about fat burners. And I'm often asked, Vince, which ones are hype, which ones...
Okay, that's enough of that. So I built an entire brand with zero scripts, just flicking the camera on, very dry, contradicting myself, not in great shape, yet simply by, compared to the competition, just putting myself out there and just taking action, taking action, taking action. And that's really the name of the game. You just have to continue to take action. You're going to win just because a lot of people talk themselves out of it. All right, so now what I want to show you is a video that we recently put up, which is where our brand is now going. My entire brand is just based on the evolution of my own personal growth. And this video is called Becoming a Man. My brother's a documentary filmmaker, so he does all my videos, so I've got a, kind of an unfair advantage there. And he just tells me what to do, and he makes them look really cool. But now this is the direction we're going with our YouTube videos. This is a 3-minute video, and this is how we're building the brand. What you're about to see is a video that is designed to attract the kind of person that's not going to buy a $47 product through the quiz funnel, which you're going to see in a second, but sign up for an $18,000 mastermind. And this is all clarity of vision so that you know who you're actually attracting. So that's going to help you create the content that you need to bring the right people into your business model. All right, you guys ready for this?
This isn't the product of luck. My wife, my kids, my possessions, nothing was inherited. None of it was given to me by chance. Everything I have is the accumulation from having a vision. I don't let the events in my day happen by chance. I live a life of design. Everything is scripted. It wasn't always like this. 10 years ago, there was no structure to my day. I'd wake up whenever I wanted. I'd go to the gym whenever it was convenient. But a life without structure leaves you wandering aimlessly. As I got older, I wanted to make a name for myself. If I was going to achieve the vision I had with my business and my marriage, it had to begin with me. Started here. No one is going to build your body for you. By embracing the discomfort inside these walls, I was strengthened and prepared for what was outside them. Each week the weights increased and I became stronger. Structure became my ally as I built the body of my dreams. One set at a time, one rep at a time. But it couldn't end with me in the mirror. I discovered that my body could become a stepping stone for achieving what I really wanted. Gone are the days of doing what I pleased. Gone are the days of life revolving around me. For the last 10 years, as I continue to build the life of my dreams, I've been dedicated to helping men who are action takers and committed to not only taking control of their bodies, but every pillar in their life. Each month, I send hundreds of men simple yet vital strategies that maximize the most important areas of their life. Muscle, mindset, money, mission, and marriage. Once regular men with nothing but debt, doubt, and despair, these guys all decided to overcome their circumstances and take control. Join us as we continue to evolve and unlock our true potential as men.
And my brother got really upset when he saw that the marketer guy on my team added that thing. He's like, why did you add that thing at the end there? They don't need that. The video was good enough. There would have gone as fine, the stuff. You don't have to add all this marketing stuff on it. So, my brother's an artist. I'm the marketer. I said, we need the click, man. So anyways. All right, so why did I put this video out there? Why do you need to start elevating your game and start creating content like that? Because people don't invest in other people if you don't invest in yourself. You can't expect people to invest in you if you're not investing in yourself. And that doesn't include anyone in this room because you're all here right now. You guys have all invested in yourself. So you guys are way, way ahead of the game. You guys have to continue doing exactly what you're doing. All right? So I want to show you guys, we're going to talk about the quiz funnel really quickly, but I'm going to tell you about the quiz funnel that Ryan helped me launch 2 years ago. It's one that launched in June. It's called Best Workout for You. It helps people basically figure out what workout program they should do, because I've got tons of workout programs and people always ask me, Vince, what workout of yours should I follow? So this was actually built selfishly because I was tired of answering all these emails from people saying, Vince, should I do this one or this one or this one? I said, just take the quiz. And the quiz fulfilled that need, all right? So that's one reason to have a quiz funnel, because it's going to consolidate all your traffic to one spot, which we'll talk about in a second. All right, we launched this in June. Those were the results from the first month we launched it. And a lot of that was internal traffic. So we got a ton of leads, a ton of new customers, a decent amount of revenue. And the big thing with this quiz funnel is that my programs are 18 weeks long. Who do you think is going to be a better prospect for like my business? Someone who commits to an 18-week program or a 7-day detox? Nothing wrong with 7-day detoxes, but it doesn't qualify the right person. So when you take my quiz, it's an 18-week program. It's a big commitment. People say, why are your workout programs so long, Vince? You should be getting them into a follow-up sequence quicker. You should be selling them other stuff. You got to maximize the revenue. Well, I do maximize the revenue because I'm qualifying people that I want to actually finish the program. So that's just a little insight in terms of like when you're creating your content, think about like the length of the program and who it's going to attract. So when we bring people into the quiz funnel, we're getting people to complete an 18-week program. But the reason for that, there's one reason and one reason only. We want all roads to go here. M5max.com. Why? Because this is my continuity program. This is my recurring revenue program. And I want to do a little exercise with you guys, because if you don't have recurring revenue, you don't have a business. I cannot tell you how stressful it is to wake up on the first of every month without money in my bank account. But when you have recurring revenue, you can take the month off, you can take a week off, you can take a day off, and you don't have to stress when you've got recurring revenue. So every single decision you make in your business from here on out, I forbid you from doing anything that doesn't involve recurring revenue. All right? What does Warren Buffett say? Something like the difference between successful people and unsuccessful people is that successful people pretty much say no to everything. Don't say no to your quiz funnel and don't say no to your recurring revenue. That's all I give you guys permission to say yes to. All right? And look at these numbers. If you were to get 100 people at $47 a month, that's $4,700 in MRR. Monthly recurring revenue. If you were to get 1,000 people into your continuity program, that's $47,000 a month. If you were to stick to this and you were to see this through and go the distance and get, wait a second, 100,000 people? 100,000 members. So this may be a supplement company. $47 a pop, that's $470,000 in monthly recurring revenue. So play with the numbers. Grant Cardone talks about becoming a mathematician, tricking your brain into seeing a viable path to where you want to go. So figure out the math that makes sense for you to achieve the goal you want, and then you know your efforts on those hard days where you feel like throwing in the towel. You just remind yourself this is what you're working towards. Does that make sense? You guys getting excited? We got to get recurring revenue in there. So the quiz funnel, if you just wanted to take a look at this, the way this works is we open it up on the last 4 days of every month. And that newsletter, all those guys were holding, it gets sent on the first Monday of every month. So it's a fresh newsletter. It's a workout program of the month. So everyone who graduates from the workout program they get from the quiz funnel, everyone says, well, guess what email I get all the time in my inbox? What do I do next? What do I do next? What do I do next? All your people will need a next program. So this is the next program. All roads lead here. Now I want to take you guys into the quiz funnel. We're going to fly through this because you guys can go through it yourself. But I just want to give you guys I want to let you see it, and I'm going to share some big mistakes I've made that cost me a lot of money that you're not going to make. And we'll see where we're at for time then. So the quiz funnel here is called bestworkoutforyou.com. And it's, as you can see, very, very straightforward. It's going to ask you where you're starting and where do you want to go. So are you a man or are you a woman? Now, this quiz funnel, the reason I just want to reemphasize something is that that quiz funnel is where all my traffic goes. So if you guys see me on social media this weekend on Snapchat or Instagram and I'm talking, I'm likely setting up, hey, by the way, if you're looking for a workout program that you want to start, just swipe up right now and go check out our quiz and it'll tell you the best workout for you. Very simple. So I can, all my traffic goes here, my YouTube traffic, my Facebook traffic, all roads start here, okay? All roads start on the quiz funnel. So we get them in, we get them through a program, and this is where our workout quiz is evolving to. So if you're skinny, you're gonna get pitched No Nonsense Muscle Building 2.0. If you're skinny fat, you're gonna get pitched the 30-day metabolic reboot program. If you're overweight, you're gonna get pitched No Nonsense Fat Loss 2.0. All right, so you're all gonna have a customized journey. We have another program that's gonna get plugged in there called Hypertrophy Max that I teamed up with a professional bodybuilder on, and that's for our advanced guys. So it's a truly custom, quiz. All right, so you can see the steps. Are you male or female? What's your gender? What's your age? And I'll tell you why we're asking these questions. What type of activity do you like to do? Explosive workouts, endurance workouts, a variety of activities. What do you normally do when you're in the gym? I like to lift with low reps. I like to lift with heavy weights. I do a combination. you'll find me on the treadmill. And I'll tell you what we're setting up here, why we're asking these questions. I'm trying to figure out their history. And then we find out what best describes you. Like, where are you today? It's today. You take your shirt off. You look in the mirror. How do you look? Which one represents you? The ladies, you would have like a different funnel with different images, obviously. And then what do you want to look like? And we use celebrities. What celeb do you want to look like? So we got some famous guys. We've got Ronaldo. Forget the middle guy's name. You guys, somebody knows out there. The Rock. And so they're all associated with different physique types. So people can say, this is where I want to go. And then what happens after that, they go to the page where they put in their name, and then they get taken to a page that identifies what their muscle fiber type is. So we're split testing two different angles right now. We're split testing what's your muscle fiber type and what, and just basically where are you starting. And we're trying to figure out like if our muscle fiber type angle is like too science-y or if it's like something people are even interested in. So if they came through the muscle fiber type funnel, this is what they see at the very top of the page. Your muscle fiber type is fast twitch. There's three different types of muscle fiber types: fast twitch, slow twitch, and mixed fiber type. So what we're trying to do with the quiz is we want there to be some inherent value in completing the quiz. And I think this is what a lot of quiz funnels are missing. It's just like a setup for a pitch. But you actually discover something about yourself by completing the quiz, which is cool. So whenever you can build your quiz funnel around a true discovery, you're gonna have a bit of an edge. So people learn about what their muscle fiber type is, and then they learn how that implicates the path that they need to take to achieve the results. All right, like, oh, I'm fast twitch. What does that mean? Well, if you're built like a fast twitch guy, you shouldn't be training like a slow twitch guy. And I start to educate them on, well, you know, if you're slow twitching, you're training like a fast twitch guy, it's maybe why you're always getting hurt, because you're not meant to lift those heavy, heavy weights. Your body was respond after like higher volume, shorter rest periods, more lactic acid and all that stuff. Like, oh, that makes sense. Cool, cool. Okay. And now I can prescribe the slow twitch muscle fiber type program just for them. And each one of these, if you go through the quiz, it's all built out with different videos depending on their muscle fiber type. And yes, it's a pain in the butt. This is not my wheelhouse. I hate this stuff. I am not a tech guy. I know nothing on tech. I've never changed a period to a comma in my 10 years of being online. I kid you not. If I don't even know how to, I know nothing. I've never shot a video in my life. I just have people do it for me. I know how to write emails to people and I just write them checks. All right. So you don't have to know anything tech-wise. And if you, and my mentor taught me, the better you become at tech stuff, the less money you will make. So do not get good at tech stuff unless that is your superpower. If your superpower is tech, then charge as much as you can. But if not, you can make money off guys like me. All right? So you get to these bridge pages, and you get your recommendation. And these are truly truly custom videos with custom recommendations. Prescriptions based on how I would talk to somebody depending on how they came in. So these are just different examples. And what we do right away is if somebody's gone through this quiz funnel and they've watched the video, are they ready to buy? Yeah. Put the order button right in front of them. So we go for the sale right away, and we've got tracking to show that people, there's a good percentage of people that buy right away. The majority of our revenue comes in on day one. Like, we've got follow-up sequences on day, how much money comes in on day two, day three, day four, day five, day six. The majority of the money comes in on day one, all right? So because that's why they're on the quiz in the first place. It's something urgent in their life. So we go for the sale, all right? And we got a legit deadline funnel here, so they get a discount for 7 days at $47. Then it goes to $97, and we follow up with them. And so if you want to go through the quiz and sit through it and see what it's like, you can. But I want to, I think most importantly, before we're out of time here, I want to go through the biggest quiz funnel mistakes that that I've made that have cost me money. So one, the way it's set up right now, and I didn't know this term till I talked to Ryan actually a few days ago, and it's a perceived customization funnel, because we're building those two other products, those three other products I mentioned, into the funnel. They'll be ready for January 1st. But the way it's set up right now is all traffic goes to No Nonsense Muscle Building 2.0. So whether you're overweight, whether you're a female, whether you're advanced, whether you're skinny, I just make a case for why this is a good program for you. I can sell you anything. I can tell you, oh, this is a perfect program for you. I can tell you why it makes sense. And it does make sense, because at the end of the day, what really matters? You're just going to take action on the program. What's the best diet? The one that you follow. What's the best workout? The one that you follow, right? So we just have to get them to feel like this is a truly customized program for them. When you do get those ultimate prescriptions for them, that's going to do a lot better. So having the perceived customization, there's two of my biggest competitors, let's put it this way, they're doing better than me because they don't have a perceived customization funnel, all right? Their prescriptions are truly custom. So that's what you want to evolve to as fast as possible. Does that make sense? That's what we want to get away from that, and we want a truly custom funnel. Another thing is our questions were too technical prior. So with your questions, they have to be like, are you a male or a female? Are you, what's your height? Do you lift heavy? Do you lift light? Like, you can't make people think. These answers have to come fast. What's your height? Are you an endurance athlete or are you a strength lifter? You know, people have to be able to, like, let me think about that. Oh, I can't remember. That's a good question. Yeah, they're gone. So your questions, get some friends to take it. And if the questions you're asking them revolve any thinking beyond like a grade one level, they're too technical. All right, sorry. They're too technical. So another thing we got a lot of feedback on from our feedback piece of the funnel was a lot of people were telling us like they just didn't buy into the muscle fiber type. And while it's a really cool, it's legit, some people just didn't buy into it. I guess, it is what it is. People are like, I don't know about that. Is it that important? So if you've got like a hook, it's important to know if like people are buying into it. Or because what is marketing? One word, beliefs. Marketing are your beliefs. All right. So all we're doing is we're conveying our beliefs. And if people aren't buying into your beliefs, it doesn't matter how technical your sales funnel is. So that's why we're testing that right now. We're trying to see like maybe this angle, is this just feedback or did I miss the boat on muscle fiber type? I personally think it's great, but at the end of the day, it doesn't matter what I think. So we used to have a domain name called Gene Expression Training. And again, that was like, people are like, what is a gene expression training? I loved it, because it's cool, right? Gene expression training. This training for your muscle fiber types can express your genes. But we changed it to bestworkoutforyou.com. Is anyone unclear what bestworkoutforyou.com is? Is anyone like, wonder what he just meant by that? 8-minute abs. Wonder what that means. It's got to be crystal clear. So that's why we've changed that. We had the wrong domain. And this was the most costly mistake of all of them. How many people here do not have Bright Verify or X Verify installed on their opt-in forms? Okay, you guys are all leaving a lot of money on the table. You're all losing like literally money by the minutes. So X Verify and Bright Verify, they verify the email addresses that people are putting into your service. So they charge you like a penny an email. You cannot look at this as an expense, because if you're spending money on buying emails and these are fake email addresses, then how are you going to make money from them? So you need to install Bright Verify. Just sign up for it. Send it to your tech guy. Say, hey, tech guy, put this up on my website. And we had like literally over 20,000 leads come in that were not verified. So I'm telling my buddies, yeah, we're killing it this month, yeah. And then I found we had 20,000 fake email addresses. And they're not like necessarily fake. Sometimes people just, they're on their phone, they type in fast, and they want to get your information. They want your information. Then they get upset because they try to get your information and they didn't get it. Now you got customer support issues, and that's costing you time and money. So Bright Verify is going to verify every single email address to ensure that when you say, how many leads did we get today? How many leads did we get this month? They're actually legitimate email addresses, and they don't allow fake email addresses to get entered. So you're only paying for a verified email address. Simple piece of software. You cannot look at this as a cost.
You have to look at this as an investment into your business. So install that right away when your quiz funnel goes live. And you can also take your list and you can run it through this piece of software, and then they'll send you back a clean list. And we, you know, Buck was talking about email deliverability, which is going, you know, getting worse and worse and worse. If anybody's been around 2010 to 2014, I mean, email revenue was out off the charts. Now you know, think back at what you made then versus now, and you start to cry. It's day and night. So this is going to help you with your deliverability and ensure that you have a responsive, engaged list. Maintain your reputation with the IPs. Very, very important. I can't stress this enough. Okay, I want to respect the time here. I've got a couple revenue boosts I wanted to share. Where's Ryan? How are we doing here? Can we fly through these?
Okay, let's do this because we're a few minutes over. Let's do the two revenue boosters.
Okay.
Real quick, but we got to limit it to like 60 seconds. So we're going to go lightning round revenue boosters.
Okay.
And we'll use this in place of our Q&A.
Gotcha.
So revenue booster number one, what do we do here?
Add an order bump for your continuity program on any piece of your quiz funnel. All right, so the number one thing we're always wanting to get is, like, even if you get 20% of people that take your 30-day trial, this is going to increase your revenue. Two, you're going to have an additional continuity program for people that take your front-end offer, and you're going to offer a 7-day trial to a complementary program that assists the program that they just bought. So this is micro-continuity. So if they bought an 18-week program from you, you're going to give them 4 months of micro-continuity. They're going to get a 7-day trial. And what we're going to do is this is going to be positioned as this is included in your, this is included with your offer right now. All right, this is what you're going to get. But then when they hit the upsell, what happens is it's basically set up as the upsell. And when they land here, we ask them, do you want to give up your membership? So its position is, do you want this, but do you want us to take it away from you? So this took us from a 10% take rate on our micro continuity to a 50% take rate. And this one piece allowed us to buy pay traffic on YouTube ads and Facebook ads. And I highly recommend you guys buy any of my programs just to see this page. And heck, if you want a refund after, I don't care. But just to see this one page, this will change your take rate. So the whole thing is positioned around, hey, can I give you something else? Can I give you something else? It's, hey, would you like us to uninstall this from your download page? And that language gave us a huge bump. And this was this one tip, if you apply just this one tip from this entire weekend, this will pay for your weekend like tenfold over. This was a huge game changer for us.
That's huge. And you know, that's, I don't know where you pulled that from, so I'll give you the credit. That is huge. You get that? So normally what you're doing is you're saying, hey, would you like to add this to your cart in a one-click upsell? Basically what you're doing here is it's included in the main offer. And then when they get to the upsell, you're saying, hey, do you want to remove that thing that you already signed up for? Does that make sense? Yes? Yeah?
Yeah?
That's huge, guys. That is like a huge one right there. Vince, I know we're...
It's your call, man.
We're way over on time.
I have the gift of gab. Awesome. I apologize.
No, this was awesome. Hey, how awesome was this presentation, right? Give it up for Vince.
All right. Thank you.
Dude.
Yeah, it's all good, man.
It's awesome.
Great, thank you, man.
It's so good, man.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching that all the way to the end. Did you enjoy it? What was your number one takeaway? Let me know in the comment section below and be sure to share this. Now, coming up, I have got a mastermind where I would like to invite you to come and sit in. You'll get connected with some of the top names in the industry, and we're going to show you how to take your passion and your expertise and monetize it into a fitness information product, or maybe a membership site, or online coaching, or a combination of all of them. If your goal is to leave your job and build a sustainable and profitable online business, then you're a great candidate if you're ready to take massive action. I'd like you to send me an email to vincedelmonte@hotmail.com. That's my personal email address. You can just put in the subject line, interested in coaching, and I will tell you all about our mastermind coming up. And if you email me and it's a little too late, I can tell you about the next one, the one we've got coming up. We have 56 seats available, and 52 of them are already accounted for. So it might be too late, but I can tell you about the next one. And I can also talk to you about how I can be your online business coach. I have currently coached literally dozens of guys to over five figures, six figures, and I have a ton of guys who have helped get over the seven figure per year mark. All right, I've done this for over 10 years myself. This is my passion, and I want to guide you. I want to show you what to do and what not to do, so that way you can have the income, the impact, and the influence you want. All right, send me an email right now, vincedelmonte@hotmail.com, and make sure you're serious. This isn't free coaching, guys. This is expensive, all right? Not super expensive, but it's definitely gonna require you to take a risk and to make an investment, and this is because it's your life, this is your future, and I know I can help you. So hit me up right now if you'd like to get more information, and I'll talk to you soon.